be some fireworks in between both of these guys here. Skill versus power. Let's see what happens. Red has the skill, blue has the power. Blue is not as aggressive as he normally has been in other fights. And I think Red has a lot to do with that because of his style. Stance is not going to work for Blue like this. Red is able to land some good shots. Referee is telling them to break. Telling Blue not to hold. The two of them are one. Red, Blue, excuse me, seems to nod in agreement. Blue needs to take chances right now. Does it come with an overhand right of some sort? A double jab? Another right hand by Red. Red seems to have all of the answers right now. That right hand missed. Come to a close.